Following the abduction of the train passengers on March 28, the Kaduna publisher announced on May 23 that the abductors have contacted him for negotiations. Here is timeline of his involvement in the negotiations.
Saturday, 11th June. Captives released, 11. Amount reportedly paid, 300 million naira. Saturday, 9th July. Captives released, 7. Amount paid, 800 million naira. Monday, 25th July. Captives released, 3. Tuesday, 2nd August. Captives released, 5. Friday, 19th August. Captives released, 4.